Both parties need to conduct further investigation and clarification. While I personally have not experienced sexual harassment from Chu Kai Shan and Lucifer Chu in my interactions with them, it does not imply that they would not engage in such behavior towards other women. Each case should be evaluated independently.